I think the first thing we try to see how Indian films are, Indian documentaries and short films are evolving in terms of treatment, technology, storytelling. I think there are some outstanding films which has pushed all the boundaries in terms of telling stories. Like I was telling about Mamas in the Jungle or the documentary on Ghadiyal. There's interesting form of storytelling. The most important factor was the kind of technology and craft they used. That was the main criteria to choose the awards. You know, this is the best part. Like film has come from their tribal language film. They have come from Assam to Meghalaya to Kashmir. You know, film came from all over the country. And if you see the awards, the regional language awards are more, which is so great, you know, because now the quality films you are getting from the villages, from the hinterlands now. It's no more like it's only Delhi, Bombay making films.
Well, I think it's Malayalam, Ohomia, Odia, there was Kannada, there was some tribal language from Assam again. So I think it's if you see, it's really covering everything now.